How's it going everyone? Shifty here and I'm back with another Destiny 2 video. On my channel I have videos showing how to solo the Fogoth, Zydron, and Tanix Master Nightmare Hunt. However, chances are none of those are available this week, so I needed to expand my videos on the topic. That means I've got a video showing you how to solo the Omnigul Master Nightmare Hunt today. This wasn't easy to do, but I did manage to get it done and I did so without dying. I'm not sure how well this would go on a Hunter or Titan this week, the reason being is the Togetherness modifier is on this week, and that means if you go in solo, your healing will be heavily reduced for the entire Nightmare Hunt. Because in order to heal regularly, you would need a teammate, and you would need to be near that teammate. And you obviously don't have a teammate, so if you're heading in solo, you're gonna need some way to heal on your own. So before I get into my setup, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like rating down below, and if you enjoy my content, make sure to subscribe to my channel. I've got a short-term goal here to reach 50 subs, and a little longer-term goal to reach 100 subs, so any help is appreciated. Alright, for my setup in this video, I wanted to be able to heal as much as possible via abilities. That means I chose Well of Radiance Warlock paired with the Phoenix Protocol to help me regain some super energy each time I use my Well of Radiance. Additionally, while recovery doesn't help me heal faster, given Togetherness is on, it does help me regain my Rift as fast as possible, which is essential in speeding this Nightmare Hunt up a little bit. There are no Void Shielded enemies in this hunt, so I didn't need to try to fit a Void Weapon in my loadout. That means I use Sacred Providence for Unstoppable Champion since I have the Unstoppable Pulse mod in my arms here. I'm using Ariana's Vow for Barrier Champions and Solar Shields. And finally, I got 21% Delirium for Ad Clear and Arc Shields. Aside from that, I spec'd the rest of my mods to complement my weapons, with the exception being all three Supreme Nightmare mods so that I can break Solar Shields created by the Nightmare Boss easier, and I do bonus Super, Grenade, and Melee damage to the Nightmare Boss. With that said, let's hop into the video, and if you find this helpful, remember to hit that like button. I just want to thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.